Welcome back. Let's play some more XCOM. So this time I'll try to take on the base after finishing the Durator factory. Quail, you're still wounded. So I guess I'd take you. And you can come as well, and I guess you, this is the team I have to take, I guess. Well, I guess I could take Minsk and Kevin, but yeah, sure, grab a couple more grenades just in case. Because it's Exalt, so they're quite heavily armored, so I think grenades should work. And maybe I can... There will be a high-ranking officer. Capture, interrogate him. So I really hope I didn't mess up the factory, because I only got a soldier. I didn't get one of the leaders. Okay, just go in. Guns blazing, I guess. Everybody can grab a grenade. If the situation is bad, I'll just leave. I think I can get another one, another mission. Cover us. Oh well, you don't. This probably does nothing really. So, I mean, it's better than being without a weapon, but. You can use armor piercing and get the rubber bullets just in case. And you can, well, you can't really carry anything. Actually, grab some dynamite. Okay, I don't see anyone, because the smoke is, well, because the enemies seem to see you anyway through the smoke, so. Actually, let's stay here, since there's, I cannot see anyone here. Just skip a turn. So they lose their initiative. Okay, there's one. And there's one. Well, take this. You can't see anyone. Can you run here? You can. Oh, there they are. Are you the leader? Probably not. Well, Airy, can you throw a grenade here? It went somewhere. Okay, grenades seem to work just fine. Nobody there. There's somebody. And you missed. I did capture one of these guys, but it gave nothing, I think. Okay, Xar, you can run here. I do have my best, well, almost all my best guys here, so. They are pretty tough. If I just play smart, which probably won't happen, but Airy, you can run here. Okay, you have some kind of a weapon. Go here. Go here. Yeah, that is quite a few enemies. But you should be able to hit this. 126% chance. Building, that means they could shoot through the window, so if I run here, she would be in danger. And there was somebody here, and there's a guy here. So I guess I'll keep Iconia in here for now. Okay. Throw a grenade here, if you can. Nice throw. And take some cover. You can grab a grenade. Actually, you can go here. And there's one. I'm a little bit worried they have grenades, but nobody here. Take cover. Okay, you see somebody there. How can you miss? 126%. I guess the percentage doesn't really mean actual percentage. Maybe there's always a small chance you miss even though you have over 100%. Okay, so I have Viconia still here. It's not the best map for Viconia. Ouch. No, Minsk. You bastard. No line of fire. So he's here. He shouldn't be able to shoot this guy here. There's all kinds of crap in the way. Out of range. Well, he could throw it here. So hopefully I can kill both of these with the dynamite. How do I kill this guy here? Just hide, I guess. And don't get too close to the dynamite. Iconia. Dazed. Was that a stun round? Okay, nice shot. Oh man. There's one. Can you throw a grenade here? I didn't see where it landed. So, well, I'll take a chance. You have a submachine gun, but well, take the shot. He's hit and he's submachine gun, so hopefully he doesn't hit anything. Can you hit him? Yes, you can. Actually, yeah, the PSG-1 does do quite a bit of damage. But you have to have a really high accuracy. There's one, there's one. Well, you are, well, and I just said PSG-1 does quite a bit of damage. Throw a grenade here. Can you throw it here? No, unable to throw. What about from here? You can. So hopefully this guy explodes. Yeah. Ow. Don't kill Airy. Whatever you do, do not kill Airy. Ah, she's fine. Okay, so how do I do this? There's one guy here and there's one or two guys here. And this guy's hopefully burning. He is. And there's a guy right there. He has the high ground, so take him out. No line of fire. Take this guy out. Nice. Yeah, Airy, you can run and hide. You can go and yeah, maybe I can stun one of those guys eventually if they just stay there. You can get some more explosives. Actually, Minsk, I don't want to lose you. So you can just do that. And don't prime the grenade. And try to hit this guy here. And you missed. There's somebody here. Sarevok. You can go this way. Well, this guy should be dying, I guess. You got hurt. Well, just heal. And hide. Two guys there. And one guy here. Hmm. Actually, just. Well, there's one. Okay, throw the grenade here. And you can take a shot. And do absolutely nothing. So there's a grenade here. So how do I deal with these two chumps here? Well, that was a bad throw. Actually, Minsk. You can take a shot. That is a hit. Good. Sorry, Buck, you can just guard, and you shouldn't do anything really. Okay. You got hurt. I don't even know what really happened. Oh, it was you. Get the med pack. And drop the med pack. And you can. Unable to throw there. Crap. There's a guy as well. You don't have any grenades. Well, don't kill Sarabok, please. That's a guy. And he's pretty tough. Unless you just kill him. Lyconia. And what happens? Okay. I'm losing my cover here. Yeah, you got hit. So it's time for you to run. And heal. And grab the bag. There we go. Oh, great. Well, take this. There's one. There's two guys there. So how the hell do I... well, you have a grenade, actually. So you can do that. And... I've lost all my cover here. Alright. The goons are panicking. You are also injured. So I have four guys left, basically. Five, if you count Minsk. The rest are pretty messed up. But you're actually fine. Not enough time units. Dang it. There's one and... There's one. Well, he's panicking, so that's... Fine. Yeah. So, how do I... There's somebody on the roof. So that is what is causing problems here. And there's this guy here. And I'm running out of grenades. So maybe if I just ran back here into the craft and waited a couple of turns, they would come this way and... Or I could just hide here, I think. Yeah, if I... Yeah, there's this guy on the roof. That's the problem. You're actually fine. Ish. Fine-ish. So, and Sarajevo Cure actually fine also. So can you? No. Well, this guy doesn't have a weapon and he's panicking and bleeding. So. Do that. If I can just kill one or two of them. Oh, he picked up a gun. Ow. Okay, Viconia. Oh, you have no. Yeah, it's the guy on the roof. I knew he was a problem. You don't have any healing. Do you have any healing? Yes. Everybody's dying. Oh man. Just get this guy. No line of fire. Well, can you? No line of fire. No line of fire. And you missed. Okay. No damage. Come on, just. Well, he's hit. There's the leader, I think. No, Minsk. Do I even have any more healing? Yeah, that's the leader. In a golf club. Good, one down. It's the guys on the roof that this guy is a problem. And these guys here. Viconia. Damn! I shouldn't use the targeting. God damn, I suck. At least I didn't kill myself, but. Man. You. Bastard. I'm running out of healing. useless. Yeah, I don't have any healing. I have one. You have two wounds. Now I'm out of healing completely. Because this stupid misclick. Come on, get this guy here. Last turn I could have just nuked him. Oh, there's a... I mean... These two guys here. Oh man. Nobody, well, you have a grenade. Can you throw it here? Maybe. And you do have a grenade as well. You don't. You don't have a grenade. Oh, and Saravok, you're injured as well. Xar, you have... healing. You have two wounds, exactly. Don't injure me! I cannot... Man, I need more healing. Okay, so... You have a single wound. Now I'm completely out of healing. But they are also running out of guys. No line of fire. Come on, you... Okay. Don't! Come on, you bastard! I should have... Okay, so... You can just hide here. There can't be many left. There's the... leader. And you have a single grenade. You have something. You have nothing. And you are pretty much dead. You are pretty much dead. I don't see anyone. There's still so many enemies left. Exalt Master. Come on now. There's one. You have a gun. Not enough time units. Damn. Well, come this way. That's a kill. That's a hit. I'll take that. Now just hide. Another liquidator. Okay, well you're out. Don't see anyone here. Nobody there. They're all here. I don't have any healing. God damn it. Oh, there is one. That is a hit. Maybe they will come out eventually. Where did it go? It went down. Oh, there's a guy. Don't. Okay, you are. Actually. That's fine. You can actually check this. If you see anyone, you can just stay there. Oh, they surrender. Oh man, that was tough. Everybody got hurt. Everybody got hurt. Liquidator and Master. Yeah, that's get rid of the goons and Black Lotus Warrior. That was tough. Black Lotus Party in Wuhan. I hope there's no corona there. Well, it's time to crash the party, I guess. These guys. Hmm. And made it back. Yeah, I need to get those healing gels, I guess. But I think, I mean, that was a tough mission. I'll just head over to the base and start the next episode with this party over here. Yeah, I did get the master liquidator as well. Everybody is injured. Wounded, 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 wounded. Every single one. Now let's buy another agent. Everybody's wounded. Okay, so yeah, I will stop here. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.